direct from the transistor radio in your lounge room. It's the entertainment that the whole family can enjoy.
Well, I say, looking slick will do the trick, so try Barry's Brill Cream.
Well, let's go, let's go.
We're living in the days when everybody's saying what a time to be alive. But I'm feeling out of place like I'm living out of space, cause it seems I'm stuck in time. It's like we rhyme to life.
Right in the shadow of the cold
and
war.
And death's so
war.
Quiet night.
Like, martial law took a hold of 55. Time moves a little slower here. Day feels like a week, it feels like it could go a year. And we know we're near nothing, man, it's so true. I don't tell them where I'm from, I tell them where I'm close to. And I could go through an atlas and show you on a map, but you still look at me sideways and treat me like I'm backwards. But that's just fine, it so happens. So I'm happy living in a city that is trapped in time. While you're lined up in traffic, I'm not panicked by transit, I'm back in time. For a TV dinner and an early night, cause we get dressed to travel, got an early flight. Been doing laps of the earth, we're doing laps of the sun. Trying to put where I'm at on a map, cause where I'm from we never get a mention, but all that and then some. Once again the old men on the bench.
And across the country they came in waves, thousands upon thousands of flying discs descending from the planet Mars.
For the closest shave, try a Wilson's razor today.
Well, let's go, let's go.
We're living in the days when everybody's saying what a time to be alive. But I'm feeling out of place like I'm living out of space, cause it seems I'm stuck in time. It's like we rise to life.
Right in the shadow of the cold
and
war.
And death's so
war.
Quiet night.
Like, martial law took a hold of 55.
Where we go, where we go, this will always be home.
Summer heat, then what you need is a Wardell's. Wardell refrigerators, the cooler choice. The dieting revolution taking the world by storm.
One more time, let's
go. We're living in the days when everybody's saying what a time to be alive. But I'm really out of place like I'm living out of space, cause the things I'm stuck in time. It's like we ride through life.
Right in the shadow of the cold war. Took a hold of 55.
So did you read the spinning newspaper today? The ones that spin at the screen? They said there's flying saucers. Well, you know, that'll be important to us too, you know, as a business. You know, that might bring more people into the diner. What do you reckon? What do you reckon, old man Matt?
Thank you.